Authorities in Singapore have seized a record 8.8 tons of ivory, and that would have come from around 300 elephants, along with the year's third major haul of pangolin scales, about 12,000 kilograms of it.
The shipment, which came from the Democratic Republic of Congo and was bound for Vietnam, is valued at more than $66 million. Farah Jirani with more.
They were supposed to contain timber, but when authorities searched the three shipping containers on Sunday, they instead found sack after sack of pangolin scales and elephant ivory. This task here is among the 8.8 tons of ivory found. To get that amount of ivory, you'll need about 300 African elephants. In all, they are worth about 18 million Singapore dollars. The giant pangolin scales that were uncovered filled hundreds of bags. It's estimated that 2,000 pangolins were killed for their scales, which are valued at nearly $50 million. Both animals are protected species under the Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species. The seizures are the latest in recent FOIA trafficking attempts. 3 months ago, authorities intercepted 180 kilograms of ivory. They have also seized more than 37 tons of pangolin scales since April. While the maximum penalty here for smuggling them or other wildlife is a fine of $500,000 and 2 years jail, an expert says actual convictions are not common.
I think convictions aren't really happening because we're not finding the right people. We're not investing in as much effort in finding out the individuals and the parties that are involved. A lot of the countries that are involved in, that are in Southeast Asia function as source countries. They are also consumer countries as well as transit. Agencies in these countries in Southeast Asia really have to start working together amongst themselves.
The Worldwide Fund for Nature says pangolins are the most trafficked mammals in the world, while the ivory trade remains rampant despite efforts to curb it. The authorities say the ivory and pangolin scales from the latest bust will be destroyed to stop them from re-entering the illegal market.